The U.S. Senate Energy and Natural Resources Committee will hold a field hearing today in Santa Fe to discuss drought, climate change, and water policy. The National Weather Service says extreme drought conditions exist across the southern third of New Mexico, while the drought situation in the central part of the state is classified as severe. The meeting takes place at 1:30 this afternoon at the Santa Fe Convention Center.